I'm Elise Barker, and this is the 2018 Pooches and Pucks Puppy Draft. I'm here with Mike Smith and Johnny Goodrow of Calgary Flames. Gentlemen, take your pick.
The little guy. I'm a smaller guy on the ice, so.
All right.
Kent, this little guy, I feel like he's fast.
This little guy here, he's been calm before the storm.
He's gonna go first for my team here.
So he can be that sleeper pick, yeah?
I like German Shepherds and Huskies, so I'm gonna get the mix right here.
Need some aggression on my
this
team.
One, he's scrappy in the corners for sure.
This little guy right here.
Okay.
He doesn't like to be messed with.
This one's been known to chase the biscuit all day.
Oh, I like that.
This guy's flying. I'm gonna take this guy next.
Another what else do we got?
Another sleeper pick here.
Yep. He's hiding.
He's got a soft spot in my
heart,
this one here.
Who's left?
This guy's rolling around.
He's back here.
Behind us. Oh.
He's excited.
Up there. Coming right up the front here. Side. Nope.
Oh.
He wants to be on my team. That's the guys I want.
Fifth right here. Can't believe they all fit in the chair.
Last but not least, eh? This little guy.
Guys, how do we feel about our teams?
I love my team right now.
Yeah, I'm pretty.
Look at them.
Pretty excited about it. I like this guy. I feel like he's a big leader. Two different color eyes. Mm-hmm. Biggest one of the group.
Somehow I got Johnny's guy on my team.
Oh, where's
the little guy? But that's okay. My team seems to listen better than Johnny's.
Oh, I think I got a pretty good group. This guy's feisty.
All right, that's it for our 2018 NHL All-Star Puppy Draft. If you'd like to donate or adopt, visit humanesocietytampa.org. A big thank you to the Humane Society of Tampa Bay for providing these beautiful puppies for us today and for your help leading the way, because every life counts.